is no longer strange to my audience. It's a virus that is presently ravaging the whole world. And we as a church cannot pretend as if the virus does not exist. And that's why we are bringing this health education to our members worldwide, so that should there be a suspected case of the virus, know what to do about it. What is coronavirus? Coronavirus is a virus found in animals and can be transmitted from animals to humans and then from person to person. We have had other types of coronaviruses in the past, such as the Middle East respiratory syndrome virus, MERS, and the severe acute respiratory syndrome virus, SARS. But recently, there is a virus called the COVID-19 virus infection. It's presently spreading worldwide. It was first identified in Wuhan province of China, and it has been found and has spread to over 118 countries. It has affected over 118,000 people, majorly in mainland China, Italy, South Korea, Iran, France, and other European and African countries, and has caused the death of over 4,200 people worldwide, giving a death rate of 3.6%, meaning that out of every 1,000, about 36 people will die from this illness. What are the symptoms of coronavirus? Majority of people will have a mild illness. Say 80 out of 100 we have a mild illness. About 14 out of 100 we have a severe illness, and 5 out of 100 we have a critical illness, meaning that they are point of dying. The incubation period of COVID-19 is about 2 to 14 days. COVID-19 typically causes a flu-like symptoms. It starts as a fever, high fever, about 38 degrees centigrade, and then cough. In the severe forms, it might cause shortness of breath and difficulty with breathing. In a few number of patients, there are other symptoms, such as running nose, sneezing.
Something must happen to you today. You will not escape it. It's coming my way. I said it's coming my way.